Good morning, Ms. Jacobs.
This is a true story.
It really happened.
A long time ago in a faraway land, there was a man named Joseph and his wife Mary. Mary's tummy was very big because she was going to have a baby. This baby was very special.
His name is Jesus.
Joseph and Mary had to go on a very long trip to a town. Mary rode on a donkey. Joseph walked beside her. All day long, Joseph walked.
Walk, walk, walk.
And Mary rode.
Clip, clop, clip, clop.
And Joseph walked.
Walk, walk, walk.
And Mary rode.
Clip, clop, clip, clop.
Until night came, and they ate their supper.
Have
ça fait mal, Julie.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all don't mind singing Jingle Bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. For the meals we go, laughing all the way.
Ha, 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 bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing and sleighing fun tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
You just get to stop, and you don't have to think about all the craziness for a little while. And you just focus on that little baby that was born in a very different place and how we celebrate Christmas. You know, the presents are nice, and the trees and decorations are beautiful. And, of course, being with your family is such a blessing. But we don't want to forget what it was all about. Was Jesus born in a nice hospital, boys and girls?
No.
No, he was born in a stable. And did they put him in a nice crib? No, they put them in a feed trough. That's a manger, is a feed trough that the animals ate out of. And wrapped him in rags because that's all they had, because there was no room for him in the inn, was there? And that's how the God, our creator of the universe, decided to come to us as a little baby and not even as a king, which he certainly could have. He came as one of the lowliest of society and appeared first to the lowliest of society through the angels to the shepherds to show that he came for everyone, and then the kings came later. The shepherds got to have the good news first that Jesus was born. So that means he came for everyone. He came for you, and he came for me, and he came for each one of these children. And that's what Christmas is all about. It's about a baby who laid in hay with animals around him, and not too long afterwards was almost going to be killed, right? Because Herod had sent out a proclamation to kill all of those babies that could possibly be a threat to him. and they had to go live in Egypt. They didn't have their family around them. I mean, it just blows my mind when I think about how God did that. And then he grew up, and he took on all of our sins onto himself, and then rose again from the dead to know that we can have life with him forever. I just pray that you'll ponder all those things in your heart. Find some quiet time to do that during this busy season. And remember the words of these children, there's room in our hearts for Jesus. Our Christmas Eve services this year are going to be in the morning, since Christmas Eve is on Sunday. We're going to have our services at 9 and 11.